top of this cinder block wall footing, I'm going to install some 2x6 pressure treated boards, and I'm going to nail them down with this masonry nail. I'm going to put that all on top of the footing walls, all the way around my chicken run. And as you see on that side there, I've already have those installed in some of the uprights.